Push down the hill!
Thank you.
pushed you out of the hangar. Take this. Cover us while we get you in position.
Find us some runway, and we'll handle the rest.
Put the pants into it! Push! Keep moving those legs! Jackson, be cover for us!
Anymore?
Show us what you can do, Lieutenant.
All right. Let's see.
Do we have enough runway?
Yeah, more or less.
I should have known you'd say that.
Here we go.
The 93rd changed Wade. They showed the flying daredevil from the clouds what war looked like in the dirt. Down there, he learned the only way to win was to have each other's backs. If you get past his talk and you see his actions, you'll know who Wade Jackson really is.
I don't care what he did before. Wade abandoned us in Hamburg. I still don't trust him.
I get it. But we're not in this shithole because of him. We're in this shithole because some sodding krauts think they can crack the best team I've ever worked with. Now, we need a plan to get us out of here.
We're surrounded by Nazis. Even if we escape, we're gonna be dead before we reach the door.
Maybe not.
What an idea.
We were going to put on a show for Richter. It was a gamble, but we'd come too far to give up on getting those files. Polina being next gave us time to get ready. We knew she'd hold her own.
Nice to see you again, Fräulein. Please. Please.
This is exactly what I imagined your weird little office would look like.
Oh. Tell me what your team is planning. Lady Nightingale.